Hello, my name is Hana, and I will recite a poem by Langston Hughes, The Negro Speaks of River. Langston Hughes wrote this in 1920 on his way to Mexico to see his father. So here I go. I've known rivers. I've known rivers ancient as the world and older than the flow of human blood and human veins. My soul has grown deep like the rivers. I bathed in the Euphrates when dawns were young. I built my hut near the Congo and it lulled me to sleep. I looked upon the Nile and I raised the pyramids above it. I heard the singing of the Mississippi when Abe Lincoln went down to New Orleans to see its bosom. But bosom all golden in the sunset. I've known rivers, ancient dusky rivers. My soul has grown deep into the rivers.